And have you seen him? Family and police are looking for 18-year-old German Salgado. He was last seen Thursday night at his home in the 3900 block of 6th Street in Port Arthur. His family describes him as 5'8", 135 pounds with black hair and dark brown eyes. Anyone with any information about Salgado's whereabouts is encouraged to call Port Arthur Police Department.